have to go to a different, but still magical place. Explore the outside of the witch's house and master the wand you got in the first game. Now you can use it for different things. Even attacking the witch.